Eczema is the name for a group of conditions that cause the skin to become itchy, inflamed, or blister developed on the different areas of human skin. Eczema is not contagious. You can't catch it from someone else. While the exact cause of eczema is unknown in modern medicine, in traditional medicine, it is believed that dermatitis is caused by the damage of the balance of the body organs' natures, especially the skin natures, which is affected by various internal and external factors. In this video, we will introduce some information about different types of eczema and dermatitis. By the way, welcome to Anatomy Note YouTube channel again. Atopic dermatitis, also known as atopic eczema, this is the most common form of eczema. Contact dermatitis. This also includes two types. One is allergic contact dermatitis. Another one is irritant contact dermatitis. Seborrheic dermatitis. Seborrheic dermatitis is a common, non-contagious, easy to manage skin condition. This type of dermatitis causes itchy red patches and greasy scales on your skin along with white or yellow crusty or powdery flakes on your scalp. Stasis dermatitis. Also known as varicose eczema, gravitational eczema. Neurodermatitis. Also called lichen simplex chronicus. Dermatitis herpetiformis. Also known as Ewing's disease, is a chronic skin condition caused by a reaction to gluten ingestion. Perioral dermatitis. Dyshidrotic eczema, also called dyshidrotic dermatitis. This is a skin condition in which blisters develop on the soles of your feet and the palms of your hands and fingers. Interesting thing is, this common skin disease has many names, including chiropomphilix, if it affects the hands, dyshidrosis, dyshidrotic dermatitis, foot and hand eczema, pedopomphilix, if it affects the feet, pomphilix, vesicular eczema, vesicular palmoplantar eczema, nummular eczema, also known as discoid eczema or nummular dermatitis. Follicular eczema. It is the form of a common skin condition, atopic dermatitis, with reactions that occur in the hair follicle. Asteatotic eczema, also known as xerotic dry skin eczema. The most common site is the shins. Some people also name eczema according to the location on the body. For example, hand eczema, feet eczema, eyelids eczema, lips eczema, scalp eczema, and feet eczema. Although there are such different names and with the development of medicine, more eczema and dermatitis types may be mentioned, don't worry about mixing eczema and dermatitis up. Most of the time, your health provider can help you figure it out. It is possible to have more than one type of eczema on your body at the same time. Each form of eczema has its own set of triggers and treatment requirements, which is why it's so important to consult with a healthcare provider who specializes in treating eczema. You may find plenty of useful video information about these eczema and dermatitis causes, symptoms, treatment, prevention, and home remedies on our YouTube channel. Thanks for your watching. Our channel focused on facts about the human body in different aspects. If you don't want to miss these, you know what to do. Thanks again.